Excuse me. Do you know how I can go to Hongdae Station?
Assalamualaikum. 안녕하세요. 다우트킴입니다. Today, I prepare a special topic. Does hijab matter to Korean people? So that's why I come to this Sinchon Street. My friend Sena will ask for help in the street to Korean people with hijab and without hijab.
Hi, it's me again.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. I have my hijab and I have my hair. Let's
oh,
do
yeah,
it.
Yeah, let's do it.
Excuse me. How do I go to Hongdae?
You can take the subway. Hongdae Station? 바로 앞인데? 아, 데려다 주자.
어. We can take it.
Oh, thank you. Excuse me. Do you know where I can find a Daiso?
Daiso.
Oh, 맞아, 있다, 저 있다.
Go straight.
Straight? And then?
Left side.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much. Excuse me. Do you know where I can find Daiso?
Go straight.
Straight?
It's on your left.
Okay, yeah. Thank you. Excuse me, do you know where...
No.
How can I go to Hongdae from here, do you know?
Subway is better. There is a Sinchon Station, just one station you have to go.
Is it that way?
Yeah, that way.
Yes, thank you. Excuse me, do you know which bus I have to take to Hongdae Station?
Go ahead and 3 number and Subway.
I don't know which bus I need.
Only bus?
Yes.
Come together.
저기요, 죄송한데 여기 장갑 어디서 파는지 알아요 혹시?
백화점에 가면 팔긴 할 텐데.
여기 사계 장갑 파는 곳이 있어요.
장갑이요?
네.
여기 가다 보면은 네. 왼쪽에 옷가게 좀 있거든요? 거기 있을 것 같아요.
네. 감사합니다.
너무 추워.
많이 대답해줬어?
다들 대답해줬어. 근데 다들 영어를 잘하냐? 전령을 못하면은 그냥 같이 가자고.
진짜? 그러면은 이제 히잡을 쓰고 한번 물어보자. 히잡을 써도 과연 사람들이 더 줄까? 궁금하다.
당연하지. 한국 사람들이 정이 얼마나 하는데 더 하시겠지. 짜잔. 지난번에 사람들이 히잡을 왜 이렇게 이상하게 해놨지? 이렇게 하는데 원래 안 써서 미안합니다.
에러는 Excuse me. Do you know how I can go to Hongdae Station?
들어가요.
걸어가는 건 안 되지.
어? 아니지.
홍대 입구요. 지하철 알려줘야지.
Go down and yeah.
The metro?
Yeah, metro.
Okay, okay. Yeah. Thank you. Thanks so much. Yes, thank you.
혹시 나 어디서 타야 되는지 모르는 거 알아?
Oh, you don't know? Okay. Oh, thank you. It's okay.
This way?
That way?
100 meters? It's not that far.
Okay.
On the left side.
Okay. Yes, thank you.
What?
Do you know where I can buy a bus card?
Bus card?
Bus card 어디서 사냐?
편의점.
편의점? You can find any convenience shop this way, mini boat,
yeah.
And then turn right. Then you can see the GS25. And then you can buy the...
Oh, so it's at the convenience store?
Yeah, convenience
okay.
store.
Okay, thanks so much. 여기 뭐 여쭤봐도 될까요? 여기 장갑 어디서 봤는지...
만나기로 한 장소가 장갑이래요?
장갑. 기능 장갑 있잖아요.
M 플레이그라운드? 저희가 제일 저렴할 거예요. 저기 반짝반짝 거리는 거 혹시 보여요?
아, 네. 알겠습니다. 감사합니다. 저기 죄송한데 사진 하나 찍어줄 수 있을까요?
네.
감사합니다. 찍어드릴게요. 하나, 둘, 셋. 지하철역이 어디예요?
지하철역 저기로 가시면 저 빨간 통 보이죠?
네.
빨간 통 오른쪽에 내려가면은 지하철역으로 연결돼요.
아, 네. 감사합니다. 저기 혹시 연세대 어디 가야 돼요?
연세대 이쪽으로 가시면 돼요.
이쪽이요?
네, 이쪽으로 가시면 돼요.
네, 감사합니다.
안녕. So I filmed you very far away. I didn't catch your voice well. So how was it? Did they help you?
Yeah, everybody was very helpful. They did help me better when it was in Korean.
Oh, really?
Not everybody knows English here. So if you ask in Korean, it's better for you. Oh. They can help you more. 홍대역 어떻게 가요? Just like that. Few people, they were just like very busy. Mm. So they couldn't help me. Okay. But it really doesn't matter whether you have hijab or not. It's just the same. They see you just as like a foreigner, that's it.
I think today is really good experience, very warm experience.
Yeah, it's very cold here, but my heart is like warm now. Especially the Korean old couple.
Oh yes, they were so sweet. It's really good to take this kind of video today for Koreans, warm-hearted.
Thank you, Korea.
Okay, so thank you for watching my video and take care and be safe. Alhamdulillah, maasalama, 안녕. 추워.
아, 다시 한 번.
추워.